Monday, so Mass Effect. We are still on Novaria. Heading to Peak 15 to stop Blue Deanna Troi. Aha! Said it a bunch of times, I still don't understand why people let the makeup. The makeup was awesome. Then I overheated the gun. Makeup's still awesome. Getting there. And, oh, almost didn't catch that guy. Thank God for big red triangles. Alright. Out of the thing. Like his helmet just like disappears the second I'm inside.
Watch out!
You watch out. What do we want? We want overload, right? Pardon me.
User alert. All
All Peak 15 facilities have suffered a great deal of damage. Biohazard materials present throughout facility. Virtual intelligence user interface offline.
We will need to get the reactors back online. Why are the turrets facing the wrong way?
They want to keep their people in as much as they want to keep others out.
I think I do need to go up the cell. Very awkward walk there. There we go.
Animals, wind, this place is in bad shape.
Brackney!
Guy,
did you not read the name?
Maybe someone in the labs knows.
I did level up, so let's see here. Another elevator. This might be the one I was actually thinking I was in before. Maybe not.
Can we fix it? Get this place back online?
Critical startup error. Virtual intelligence user interface offline. Manual boot required.
Oh yeah, I completely forgot about this. Where does it want him in the middle?
It looks like you're trying to restore this facility. Would you like help?
Crap, pop-up.
How do I shut this thing up?
This system is monitored to respond to the name Mira. May I ask your name?
Commander Shepard, Systems Alliance Navy.
One moment, please. Service record confirmed. Due to the current emergency, you are entitled to secure access of all systems. Please note that queries relating to corporate secrets require privileged access. Privileged access is only available to Binary Helix executives. This system is ready to process queries. You may access me at any holographic interface within Peak 15.
I need to find Matriarch Benezia.
Lady Benezia departed on the passenger tramway to the Rift Station subsidiary labs. User alert. The tramway system is currently inoperable.
I need a status report. What systems are down?
One moment, please. Diagnostics in progress. Critical failure. Main reactor shutdown in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required. Critical failure. Landline connections are disabled. Passenger tram systems are offline. Report complete. Do you have an additional system status query?
That's all I need right now.
All right.
Very well, Commander. Logging you out. User alert. Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required. User alert. Landline connections are disabled. Passenger trams are offline.
Now entering main reactor. User alert. Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required.
Thank you. User alert. Main reactor shut down in accordance with
Oh, I'm sorry. You get interrupted by a guest. Get out of the way. Get out of the way. Useless. What, did we throw him through the wall? Oh, he's down there. Seriously, guys, you are standing in the way.
Alert. Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required. User alert. Landline connections are disabled. Passenger trams are offline.
Oh, marksman. You don't even have to really hit the marksman. What is going on? Oh, there's a juggernaut up there. Unity.
User alert. Landline connections are disabled. Passenger trams are offline.
Uh-huh, I've heard you a few times.
User alert. Landline connections are disabled. Passenger trams are offline.
Nice. Leveled again. Only one. Some good assault rifles. I don't need one for this character. I thought there was a button I needed to click up here. I don't, maybe not. Nope, just the fuel line that I already took care of.
User alert. Landline connections are disabled. Passenger trams are offline.
Yep, I'm aware. Alert. I still have to pull my gun out to use a med gel.
Landline connections are disabled. Passenger trams are offline.
You know, you've only told me over and over.
Landline connections are disabled. Passenger trams are offline.
Sorry, Liara. You're still messed up. I wonder if they ever fixed that glitch. There is a glitch that can happen where you're... That green life bar that, like, kind of poison, toxic, whatever the hell that represents, that there's a glitch where that stays on, and you... I think you have to actually load the game again, or load a new area, or return to the ship, or some such thing to make it go away. Like, it just doesn't matter how many meta shells you use. Now we can take the tram. After we deal with this again. God, I need some metagel. I'm almost out.
Decontamination and transit hub. User alert. Loose contaminants in the decontamination chamber. Access to passenger tramways inadvisable.
They're locked in.
The door could be finessed.
Control group, loosen the... They're in... Can't escape. Prep the tunnels now. We're sorry. The leads couldn't get to the struck. Out while you can.
He killed himself. Because he was part of whatever happened here.
Damn shame. God only gives you one life.
Oh, shut up, Ashley.
Many Solarians believe in a wheel of life. Your people call it reincarnation. My people have a similar philosophy.
I really need metagels now. I have none. Oh shit. At least I leveled up. Oh, we're already at the level where you only get 1 point of... Oh, that's awful. Okay, I'm going to die.
Departing Central Station. Destination, Rift Station.
Forever hearing Shepherd's heartbeat. It's still going.
Arriving at Rift Station, Binary Helix Research Facility.
Oh no, I think it might have healed me because we loaded a new area. No, it didn't heal me. Not much, anyway. Oh, man. Some metagel. There actually is a doctor in this area. If I could just find her before I die. I think it's to my left. Yeah, I think it's this way. Oh no, I think you have to do something first.
Stand down. Sorry, we couldn't be sure what was on the tram.
I take it you've encountered those things.
Encountered, fought, seen men ripped apart by. We're all working on stems. Look, you're
I've assumed you've seen John Carpenter's The
I'd
Thing.
I'd like to know who you are.
Call me Shepard. I was sent to find an Asari matriarch.
Benezia? Yeah, she came through here. The aliens overran the hot labs last week. Only Han Olar got out, and he ain't all there anymore. The first we knew, the bastards were clawing into my command post. We had a lot more staff then.
I'm packing fire and steel. They want to fight with claws and teeth? It's their funeral.
You got my support. The board sent an Asari to clean up the mess. She went to the hot labs yesterday, and we haven't heard from her since.
I'm not gonna let any of your people die.
All I can do is hold out here and protect the civilians.
There's an emergency elevator out by the trams. This card will let you activate it. It can take you down to the hot labs.
Oh, if you need any first aid, Dr. Cohen's downstairs in the med bay.
How are your people holding up?
We weren't expecting the initial wave. They made it inside. We lost some good people. Those of us left are shorthanded. We've kept order by long shifts in stems. I don't like it, but I don't see an alternative.
Tell me about Rift Station.
I can't talk about everything. What do you need to know?
What kind of research is done here?
Beats me. I'm not supposed to know. So long as people don't start dying, it's not my problem.
Tell me about the defenses here.
Secure enough that you shouldn't poke in corners.
I just wanted to offer some deployment advice. You're lucky these things are dumb animals. Three coordinated guys could take this place.
Have you checked the layout yet? Easily defensible by a few people. That's not counting the automated defenses.
Automated defenses can be overridden.
What impresses me most is the turrets, alarms, and cameras. They're all routed through a central location out by the quarantine labs. One guy can lock down the whole facility. The security hub's the last logical fallback, and we'd have cover from the turrets all the way.
I've got work to do.
Yeah, I hear that. Hell! Man the perimeter!
Go, go, go!
Hold the line! I'm gonna die. I can't hold the line. Wait, did we really kill them already?
Every few hours, a group comes up the tram tunnel. It's actually better since we locked down the elevator.
We're all in the same boat.
I don't know why they keep throwing themselves against our defenses. Even animals should learn not to stick their noses where it hurts.
Need some better gel. Medical bay. I need to get there. Like, for real, though. Alright.
What?
Do you know Matriarch Benezia?
Why ask me and not your friend?
Because I do not know anything about the Matriarch.
Then why would I?
You lie.
That's all for now.
Then I will return to my meditations.
Let's do this first.
What do you want?
I've had a long day. Don't piss me off.
Yes, I'm sorry. I haven't had much sleep lately.
What happened to these people?
They're suffering from a toxin. There was an accident. I have a non-disclosure agreement. I shouldn't discuss it with anyone outside of the company.
Suit yourself.
I'm just trying to avoid an incident.
Are you the doctor here?
I'm a doctor, but not the doctor. My specialty is microbiology, not first aid. We had a medic, Dr. Saller, but we lost him. The automatics can handle basic treatment. Mira runs them.
Talk to you later.
Yes.
This system is online and ready to provide emergency services.
Think you could run that equipment for us?
Certainly, Commander. One moment, please.
I think it might have done that glitch. I'm all green still.
This system is online and ready to provide emergency services.
Think you could run that
equipment? Certainly, Commander. One moment, please. This system is online and ready to provide emergency services.
We don't need anything right now.
Very well, Commander. Locking you out.
What? No! Sorry, I haven't had much sleep since the attack. Yeah, is there something you need?
What do you know about the Hot Labs?
Nothing, I didn't work there. As far as I know, Han Olar was the only survivor.
Is he in the medical ward?
No, he's staying in the science team's quarters. Be gentle with him, he had a trying experience.
I'll talk to you later.
Remember to report any suspicious noises.
Ah, there we go. There's a Metagel. This guy's a shop.
I welcome you. Cautiously, I am curious to know what you're doing here.
I heard there were some problems up here.
Furtively, I am concerned about the state of our guards. Many have been awake for days. For now, with forced cheer, I still have a limited supply of equipment to sell.
Given the situation, you should freely contribute to the defense.
Pointedly, I give freely to Captain Ventralis. You, delicately, are not paid to protect us.
Let's have a look.
Regretfully, most of my stock is being appropriated by Captain Ventralis.
It acts like there's something to do here. But there isn't.
Something you need?
I've got work to do.
You and me both.
Oh, that's because I did that. I clicked on the map. I see. Save just in case.
Are you here to secure the situation?
If by secure you mean shoot every monster I see, sure.
I am certain you are having strong feelings, but what has happened here, it is our fault. You understand?
I understand that we'll be dead soon. Talk fast.
Binary Helix found an egg. It was on a derelict ship, thousands of years drifting. This was Ragnar's ship. Inside they find many eggs in cryogenic suspension.
They should have destroyed it. Why hatch it?
Binary Helix planned to clone Ragnai, mass-produce them, create an army. But when they get here, they find this egg is not a common Ragnai. It is a queen. After she lays eggs, they move her to Rift Station. They are thinking that without her, they can raise the babies to be obedient.
We'll take care of her later.
No! Listen! The Ragnai are intelligent species. They achieve star travel. They are not animals.
No, they're far more dangerous.
I am thinking that without a queen, Ragnai do not develop properly. Her mind is shaping theirs. These Ragnai are uncontrollable.
Are you telling me I shouldn't kill these things?
Actually, I was to tell you the opposite. These Ragnai are beyond saving. It is a sad thing, but they must be euthanized. I am thinking that the neutron purge must be set off.
How do we set off the purge?
Arming controls are nearby. All you do is insert the key. Then I will give Mira destruct.
Shepard could have warned you that thing was behind you. But he didn't. Give me the purge codes.
Access to the facility and am at your disposal.
Activate the neutron purge.
I'm sorry, but I can't do that without proper code authorization.
Code input 875-020-079. Code Omega, local execution.
Verified. Code Omega execution in 120 seconds.
Now I have to run.
Thank you.
out like that. Suspicious.
I'm sorry about this, Shepard. We've got orders from Benezia. Open fire!
This system is online and ready to provide emergency. Certainly, Commander. One moment, please.
There we go. Instead of wasting the one metagel I have. Loot. Map. Save. This is a boss fight. Okay, here we go.
You do not know the privilege of being a mother. There is power in creation. To shape a life, turn it toward happiness or despair. Her children were to be ours, raised to hunt and slay Saren's enemies. I won't be moved by sympathy, no matter who you bring into this confrontation.
Liara's here because she's a member of my crew.
Indeed. What have you told him about me, Liara?
What could I say, Mother? That you're insane? Evil? Should I explain how to kill you? What could I say?
Have you faced an Asari commando unit before? Few humans have.
You won't look so smug with a hole in your head.
Your insolence is a poor mask for your fear.
She is kind of a pain. I hope this isn't too much trouble. Let's just knock me over. This part's always difficult. Load it back up.
I won't be moved by sympathy, no matter.
What could I say, Mother?
Have you faced an Asari command?
Again? Good Lord, get up, Shepherd. Yeah, you can't really hurt her until you... Shit, move. I'm just dying. Oh, man, this is a pain. And now it's gonna get worse.
Oh.
it up, Shepard. I really wish I could use a metagel right now. I'm gonna die. Like, I'm doing my best. They're like surrounding me. Luckily, they're stupid and they're just standing over there, so patience. Wait for barrier to come back. Of course, I can't save. I would save if I could. No. Ow.
This is not over. Saren is unstoppable. My mind is filled with his light. Everything is clear.
I expected better from Asari Commandos.
I will not betray him. You will. You. You must listen. Saren still whispers in my mind. I can fight his compulsions briefly, but the indoctrination is strong.
How can he compel you? He's not even here.
People are not themselves around Saren. You come to idolize him, worship him. You would do anything for him. The key is Sovereign, his flagship. It is a dreadnought of incredible size, and its power is extraordinary.
The ship that attacked Eden Prime? I didn't think anything that size could land on a planet.
It has a very powerful mass effect drive, but that is not Sovereign's true power. The longer you stay aboard, the more Saren's will seems correct. You sit at his feet and smile as his words pour into you. It is subtle at first. I thought I was strong enough to resist. Instead, I became a willing tool, eager to serve. He sent me here to find the location of the Mu Relay. Its position was lost thousands of years ago.
Tell me where the Mu Gate is before I lose my temper.
Of course, Commander. I transcribed the data to an OSD. Take it, please.
Knowing the relay's coordinates is not enough. Do you know where he planned to go from there?
Saren wouldn't tell me his destination. But you must find out quickly. I transmitted the coordinates to him before you arrived. You have to stop me. I can't. His teeth are at my ear. Fingers on my spine. You should... Oh, you should...
Mother! I... Don't leave! Fight him!
You've always made me proud, Liara.
Oh.
die.
That was a 180.
I cannot go on. You will have to stop him, Shepard.
First you turn on the Council, now on Saren. You're not loyal to anything, are you?
I suppose that is how history will know me.
Mother!
Good night, little Wing. I will see you again with the dawn. No light. They always said there would be a...
Okay. Now I have to decide what to do with the Rachni Queen.
This one serves as our voice. We cannot sing. Not in these low spaces. Your musics are colorless.
Who am I speaking to here?
We are the Mother. We sing for those left behind. The children you thought silenced. We are Rachni.
I didn't come here to talk to bugs.
You are not in harmony with those who hoped to control us. What will you sing? Will you release us? Are we to fade away once more?
Commander, I don't trust this thing. We know its kind are killers. The tank is rigged with acid. I recommend using it.
They made a mistake. They let the Krogan go too far. This is a chance for us to atone. She has done nothing to us.
Your companions hear the truth. You have the power to free us or return our people to the silence of memory.
I won't destroy your entire race. You'll go free.
There's a reason their kind were hunted to extinction. It's better to be safe than let a dangerous race loose.
Are we any better if we kill them all?
If this had happened in Tokyo, or Armstrong, or on the Citadel, the death toll would be...
You will give us the chance to compose anew? We will remember. We will sing of your forgiveness to our children.
Thank you.
just like winter back home.
I do not like this place. Too many dark secrets.
What's our next move, Commander? Head for the Mu Relay?
The Mu Relay could link to dozens of systems. Unless we know exactly where Saren's going, we'd just be wasting our time.
The Commander is right. We cannot rush off blind. We still need to learn more about Saren.
Who put you in charge? Did the Commander resign when I wasn't looking?
I won't be a puppet for the Asari. I give the orders around here.
Understood? Whoa! A little harder than I was meaning to go.
This is a tough mission. We're all on edge. Everyone go get some rest. Crew, dismissed.
Novaria report is away, Commander. You want me to patch it through to the Council?
Patch him through, Joker.
Setting up the link now, Commander.
Is this report accurate, Commander? You found Rachni on Novaria?
And then released the Queen. Do you have any idea what you've done? How many generations until they overrun the galaxy?
Three? No, four.
This is no joke, Commander. The Rachni were one of the greatest threats the galaxy ever faced.
All I care about is stopping Saren. The Rachni don't matter.
The mission must always come first. Just be aware that your actions can have far-reaching consequences.
We'll be waiting for your next report, Commander.
Once again, I did not hang up on them, but, I should've. Go have some talking. I don't want to talk to Caden. Or Dr. Chakawas.
If you are here to talk about Benezia's death, you need not bother. She brought it upon herself.
Don't pretend it doesn't bother you. She was your mother.
She was, but she was not. I prefer to remember Benezia as she used to be, before she was corrupted by Sovereign's power.
I blame Saren, and if I were you, I'd want revenge.
We have enough reason to stop Saren. I do not need to add revenge to the list. Benezia chose her path, just as I have chosen mine. I am with you until the end, Shepard.
Maybe we could pick up where we left off. You were telling me about your interest in the Protheans.
Actually, I think I was talking about my interest in you, and making a fool of myself in the process. As I said, I am not used to dealing with people, especially humans. I did not really know much about your species when we first met, Shepard. I found it hard to take humanity seriously. Your kind always seemed so rushed and high-strung.
We don't have the luxury of time. An Asari can live for 1,000 years. We're lucky if we hit 150.
That is true. At first I thought that was a weakness of your species. After spending time with you and your crew, however, I think it may actually be an advantage. You humans are creatures of action. You pursue your goals with an almost indomitable determination. It is an admirable trait, but also an intimidating one.
That's still insulting.
You're scared of us?
Unfortunately, the rest of the galaxy sees humanity as something of a bully. You run over anyone in your path to get what you want. It is up to people like you to change their minds, Shepard.
I'm doing the best I can, Liara.
There is a reason the Council chose you to become a Spectre. They saw something special in you. The best of what humanity has to offer. I looked into your history. I know what you did on Torfin. I cannot even imagine how horrible that must have been, but you did what had to be done.
You didn't need to go behind my back. I would have told you whatever you wanted to know.
I apologize, Commander. After our last conversation, I was afraid I would say something stupid again. I wanted to know more about you. To understand what made you into the man you are. There is something compelling about you, Shepard.
Are you sure you're interested in me? Or is it my visions of the Protheans?
I admit, your connection to the Protheans had something to do with my initial interest. But it has grown beyond that. You intrigue me, Shepard. But I was not sure if it was appropriate to act on my feelings. I thought there might already be a relationship between you and Chief Williams.
Williams and I are just friends, nothing more.
My mistake, then. I am not as adept at understanding human relationships as I thought. But what about us, Shepard? Is there a mutual attraction, or was I wrong about that, too?
No, you were right. There is something between us.
I knew it, and I knew you felt it, too. But does this not seem rather strange? Why do I feel so close to you? We have only known each other a short time. We are from two different species. We have almost nothing in common. This makes no sense.
These things never make sense. They just happen, and we get swept up in the storm.
You make it sound so chaotic, so dangerous.
I'll keep you safe.
I am not looking for a protector. This is all a bit overwhelming. I am not used to this. You. I need some time.
Take all the time you need, Liara. I'll be here.
Thank you, Shepard. Let's just talk about something else for now.
I'd like to know more about the Asari.
We were the first species to discover the Citadel. We were instrumental in forming the Council. And we always strive to be the voice of peaceful cooperation in galactic disputes. My people believe we are all part of a single galactic community. Each species contributes something to the greater whole. Although we seek to understand other species, it seems few of them seek to understand us. The galaxy is filled with rumors and misinformation about my people.
Like what?
Most of the inaccuracies are centered around our mating rituals. My species is monogendered. Male and female have no real meaning for us. We still require a partner to reproduce. This second parent, however, may be of any species and any gender.
I don't understand. Your species can mate with anyone?
Mating is not quite the proper term, not as you understand it. Physical contact may or may not be involved, but it is not an essential element of the union. The true connection is mental. Our physiology allows us to meld with other beings. We can touch the very depths of their minds. We explore the genetic memory of their species. We share the most basic elements of their individual and racial identities. We then pass these traits on to our daughters. It is how we learn to grow as a species and how we develop a greater understanding of other races.
What happens to your partner after the union?
Every relationship is different. Some unions are a single encounter with both parents parting ways afterwards. Others can be more long-term. Sometimes an Asari and her partner will stay together for many decades.
Do you know who Matriarch Benezia chose as her partner?
She rarely spoke of her partner. Though I know my father, if you want to use that term, was another Asari.
Benezia never told you her partner's name?
Union with our own kind is no longer common. Not for the purposes of reproduction. Most Asari believe it weakens our species. Asari daughters inherit racial traits from the father species. If both parents are Asari, then nothing has been gained. or so conventional wisdom would hold. I am what is sometimes called a pureblood. Though no Asari would ever be cruel enough to say the word to my face, it is a great insult among my people. It is possible Benezia's partner was embarrassed by their union. She may have been too ashamed to publicly acknowledge me as her offspring.
Maybe she wanted to meet you, but couldn't. Something could have happened to her. Maybe she passed away.
You might be right. I hope you are. But I have no way to know for sure. Benezia never spoke of her partner. Whatever happened, it caused her too much pain to dwell on it. She raised me by herself, though that is not uncommon. Many Asari raise their children alone, particularly if the father species is short-lived. Often the partner will pass on long before the child reaches maturity.
I should go.
Goodbye, Shepard.
All right. Bye, Dr. Chakwas. So, that's gonna be it for this week for Mass Effects.